comfortable that you can slide through, even with a little mistake.
Mm-hmm.
Usually I do around 2 full pranks, and then let go. Yeah, that looks like the correct way to do the check. Yeah, this is looking good. Time wise, jump, jump. Yeah, that's looking good. That looks good. Yeah. Crouch and hold down right. There you go. That's a good rope for you. That must have felt good.
Yeah, it was alright.
Yeah. I think this is like a 330 split for rope. Maybe 330. Yeah, 330. Nice. Keep this up, mate. No silly mistakes, you know the rest. You didn't hold sprint, I think, when you jump. That's better. Two jumps when you're in the room, and that's all you need to do. No other jumps.
What are you getting? Come on.
No worries, calm down. It's so good. Still doing fine. remember, there's a lot of time to be saved in the third area. You died a couple times last time, remember? Jump, mm-hmm. jump. Ah, you blocked a bit at the door, I think, right?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. The door closed really quickly when you were in the room. Good push and run. Nice, jump, jump. Yes, that's it. Okay, one death there is acceptable. That's very much acceptable. That's fine, that's fine. So good. That slide is so hard, man. You have no movement there.
Mm.
Like, to, like, angle yourself in. Like, I think for my runs, like, maybe 40% chance of it working, if not less.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you know the second hunger, so... Wherever the breath places, it's still fine. You're ahead of your time. Yeah. Best possible time is at 47:25. Okay, safe strat. No bullshittery. If you do this save, you have, I think, a sub 11 prison. But if you don't feel safe, you don't jump, it's that easy. Yeah. You know the strat. Just jump down the hole and just look bottom right. The moment you see the save icon, that's when you hit start. If it doesn't appear, it doesn't appear.
Every fucking time.
Yeah. You're too early.
Yeah.
It's fine though, like this is only like maybe 1-2 seconds. That was it. It sound, so this is going to be a risky jump. And yeah, that's it. it's even almost a sub 10 minute for prison.
That's cool.
So you're about a minute at 45 minutes. Minute 42, we'll take it. Now, yeah. I mean, a couple of the next rooms are completely up to you. So. Pretty decent, pretty decent. Keep holding the key and just run off. Yes, that's it. Pretty okay, RNG. Yeah, that's looking good. Push the door as far as you feel needed. You know this, bro.
No. Yep,
yeah,
okay. So I thought.
It's fine, it's fine. There you go, yeah. That's. How's the feeling?
It's okay.
Either. Door glitch might maybe lost you like 1-2 seconds. But this. Actually, woo! Look at that.
Cool.
So, remember, first right, then left. If you first move left here, it's not gonna do any impact.
Mm-hmm.
So right, left, right, left, right, left, fall. Seems a bit risky, and yeah.
That's about where Nico
that's
puts
enough,
his.
Yeah, but Nico also uses the sprint start. We've already, me and Junior discussed, Nico is a different type of human.
Right, okay.
Thank you.
What the? Come on!
It's still good though, I think. This is still not bad.
That was really harsh.
Yeah. Just keep going with the cranks until you feel safe, right? I also do more cranks than the other people. And that's just because I don't feel safe earlier. That room sometimes feels for me as well, so no big deal, yeah?
It's cool, that's cool.
Run still alive. Time is still looking good. You got Schumann, sir, you got run to the elevator.
What the hell?
Wait, what?
He was already there!
What? Dude, I swear to God, if like, Julian gets to watch this run, he's gonna laugh his ass out. What the hell? You're good at finding glitches, though.
Hello? This guy's fucked!
Is the game glitching or...?
I don't know. Maybe?
No, for me the stream was very glitchy.
Oh, it's always this section that glitches.
Oh, okay.
For the encoder. Yeah, OBS always struggles. And now it stopped. No.
Yeah. You know the jump pad in here. Seen it, look? Nice. Come I think last time you died there, right?
Yeah.
So now, get safely to the flea room.
Oh.
Yeah, that is not up to you. If that happens, that is worth rotation. No. Oh man, I swear to God, whenever you do that, I
sorry.
Hold my heart. That was not safe.
I did hesitate for a bit as well. I could have nearly died.
I would not have done that. Would not have done that. You glitched on it more than actually grabbing. Patience for the grab. Don't rush it.
Did I just get the grab skip?
Sort of. Just go for the... Oh, no.
Yeah, that wasn't...
You somehow got a skip because he basically grabbed himself inside the cage at the time. It was really, really weird.
Oh, come on! Come on!
Let go, let go, let go. I think you actually got the invulnerability somehow.
I can't...
Yeah. Yeah, try a different positioning a little bit. More to the right, like. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Fine, it's fine, it's fine, you know?
I'm having a weird run. Not weird bad,
yeah,
just
yeah.
Weird.
Yeah, weird. But you're still positive, keep going. These are a lot of gold splits again, so, you know?
Oh, you idiot. What?
What?
What is going on?
Yeah, just... Okay. Yeah, whatever. Weird stuff is happening, but... we're still on pace, so... Whatever. Fuck it. Save kitchen up to rafters, save rafters, time skip. Because you died twice? yesterday on Raftus?
Mm-hmm.
World's rotation seems to be okay. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. And final. Yes, let's go. Save. I mean, I do always do risky kitchen, but yeah, I am not. That seems good, actually. That actually seemed good. Yeah, I think that's fine. I, of course, cannot hear all the sounds, but...
You can't hear the sounds?
No, no, no. Because, don't worry about it, I'm watching the OBS screen, don't forget that.
Yeah, but the audio...
No, no, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, just keep going. Don't focus on that. Don't feel comfortable, slow down. Okay, good. you really need to practice on those small beams, right?
My
focus. Focus on this jump. Remember, stand under the hole, then jump. That's it. Yes. Look at that. 2:08. Run is alive, boy. Hide, hide. Did you not follow where the key went?
Yeah, it bounced off my head and I couldn't grab it.
Ah, okay. No, but after that you run past it, I was like, oh, did you not see where it landed? Okay, he should be far enough, I think. Just run. That's still not bad, though. I think this is still good. And run. Yeah, that's it. Okay, since meat is coming up, I'm quickly gonna go downstairs to grab some food for thought.
Okay.
So this should be without too much risk.
Okay. I considered the skip, but then I was like, no, fuck it, I'm going for the normal.
I saw your hashtag, yeah. Crouch, and the moment he starts walking again, go after him. Keep holding crouch and sprint. And then the moment the door opens, jump on the stool, on the table, grab the key, run. That's good. Run. Jump on the stool.
No!
Yeah, that stool glitched a bit, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, safe strat.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You lost a lot of time there. This is really good. Yeah, just to save me no garbage shooting.
The hell are you doing over there?
Well, it's not bad. You can just run. They don't see you at all, so that's good. I think they are not. He will glitch now because of the movement. Well, that's fine. Like, you were on the wrong side of the thing anyway. Mm-hmm. It would be shit, mm-hmm. But you respawn there anyway, so whatever. You know?
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen that chef that offside before.
Yeah, that was at least a bit strange. Like, the AI seems to be all over the place today, but whatever. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, why can I never get it?
Yeah, it's so fine, so fine. You're good. Box. Do not let go of grab. Okay. Imagine falling there.
Don't.
That's it. Okay. Well, you're almost there. You know, remember what I do when the light hits? I just walk off, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then stand basically under the cable and just jump and grab. Usually then it just glitches onto the cable.
Well, where are you going?
Oh, off the edge.
That was nearly a rip.
Six is just like, fuck this shit, I'm out. Look at that. That's what we like to see. Israel, I see.
Wait for the toe wiggles, make the jump. It happens. Yeah, it just happens.
And then pray to God. You've done this plenty of times in the past. Not bad. Not panicking.
Now, what are you doing, you stupid?
It's fine. Focus. Yeah, that's better positioning.
Yeah, that's what I was trying
up,
to do.
Just up. Only up. You're almost at bottom split. Looking like a 4 minute time save. So. Yeah. Let's go to the bubble. Jump, jump, jump. Yeah, a gold split for Bolo. Now save fat guy.
Mm-hmm.
You know it. Here, immediately up on the boxes. Wait. Moment he crashes. Now. And jump, jump, jump. Let's go, mate. how to do this, and after this, you're home clear. Come on. Just remember when you make the jump for the stool, aim a bit more towards camera, so you don't fall next to the stool. Keep that in mind.
Wrong one.
Yeah, this is looking good, mate. Take whatever safety measures you need for this area, and then you have a sub 50. The best possible time test is right.
Mm-hmm.
49.28.
Oh, that is a risky strat.
Yeah, the letting go and re-grabbing, right?
No, just gently let go, but not...
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, yeah.
I just fully let go and look, just go like tick, 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 tick. But it's very risky, like you do go up in speed.
Yeah, if you do it just a little bit too much, yeah. It kills you.
Yeah, if you let go like a slight too much, you just completely fuck the area.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't reset you that far, you spawn outside of the door. But for the sake of getting a sub 50, I would recommend not.
Yeah.
I would reduce depth to a minimum. So end of the stair, let go of sprint, and just walk to the door. You're getting some stamina, so that's good. The door, how's the sprint looking? Okay, yeah, keep going. Don't jump yet, don't jump yet. It's too early. Now jump. And keep jumping. All the way to the thing. Fight takes about 1.5 minutes. remain in. We're only bottom left, but might spawn right. If you look bottom left, it spawns right. If you look right, it spawns bottom left. It's, yeah, better. I think this one was bottom left, but I cannot tell you what I'm not sure. If she does all of this, and I can. Now I do know it. Last three, bottom right, hard left, top.
Bottom left?
Bottom right. Yeah, don't move. Don't move. No, no, no. Don't move. Bottom right. Don't move. Now, hard left. And top. And that is time. And stop the recording. Make sure it's safe.